Serving to start the set, Peter Torres. Ball is in. Signal, get the first point. Peter Torres serving. Off the block by Mojica. Philippine Air Force get their first point. Jesse Lopez serving. Last touch, Philippine Air Force. Edmer Bonanno for the serve. Ball is out. 3-1 in favor of Signal. Serving Bonanno. An off-speed shot by Enaudito. Mike Abria serving for the Philippine Air Force. Net touch, Philippine Air Force. Point for Signal. 4-2. Serving for Signal, team captain Isay Marasigan. Service ace. Service Marasigan. Mojica with the help of the net. Howard Mojica for the serve. Serving Mojica. A cross court kill by Tolentino. Score now tied at 5. Serving Mojica. Ball is in. Rex Sintal serving for Signal. Service error. Ruben Inaudito for the serve. Jesús blocks Torres. Philippine Air Force now up by 1-7-6. Service and now dito. Last touch, Philippine Air Force. Saku Kapate serving. Block goes in. First technical timeout, Philippine Air Force 8, Signal 7. End of the first technical timeout. Nino Heru serving for the Philippine Air Force. Service error. Vince Mangalabnan serving for signal. Ball is in. Serving Mangalabnan. Valentino finds the line. 9-all. Edwin Tolentino serving. Ball is out. Point for the Philippine Air Force. 10-9. Serving Tolentino. Abrio with a draw. Timeout signal. Signal 9, Philippine Air Force 11. Serving for the Philippine Air Force, Edwin Tolentino. Set too far for Marasigan. 12-9 in favor of the Philippine Air Force. Serving Tolentino. down the line by Bonono. Serving Peter Torres. Abrio with a quick attack. Jesse Lopez serving. Ball doesn't cross. Service, Bonono. Imtal blocks Mojica. One more point for Signal to tie the set. 12 serving 13. Edmar Bonono for the serve. Abria off the hands of Imtal. Mike Abria serving. Capate finds a spot. Serving team captain, Isay Marasigan. And Audito through the block. Service, Mojica. A drop by Hirus. Second technical timeout. Philippine Air Force 16, Signal 13. End of the second technical timeout. Serving for the Philippine Air Force, Howard Mojica. Wide. Rex Intal serving. Ball is in. service in Tal. Last touch signal, point for the Philippine Air Force, 17-15. Substitution, Philippine Air Force. 17 out, 7 Labrador in. 8 out, 19 De Ocampo in. Petros De Ocampo serving. Ball is out. Serving De Ocampo. Capate through the block. Saco Capate for the serve. Labrador denied. Serving Capate. Block goes out. Point for signal. Score tied at 18. Substitution, Philippine Air Force. 7 out, 17, Lopez in. 19 out, 8, and Audito back in. Saco Capate serving for signal. Mojica from the back. Substitution, Philippine Air Force. 6 out, 10, Avila in. Arvin Avila for the serve. Last touch, Philippine Air Force. Serving, Mangulubdan. Ball is out. Signal 20, Philippine Air Force 19. Serving, Vince Mangulubnan. Ball doesn't cross. Edwin Tolentino serving for the Philippine Air Force. Block goes out. point for Signal. Substitution Signal. 11 out, 17 Ramos in. Erickson Ramos serving for Signal. Ball is out. Timeout, Philippine Air Force. Philippine Air Force 20, Signal 22. Service, Ramos. Two touches, Philippine Air Force. Serving, Ramos. Service out. Jesse Lopez serving. Too strong. Signal now at match point. Timeout, Philippine Air Force. Tomorrow, Sunday, July 23, we continue with more men's volleyball action here at the PVL. At 10 a.m., we have the Philippine Army Troopers playing against Instituto Estetico Manila Volley Masters. And at 1 p.m., we have the Gomboa Coffee Spikers playing against Cafe Lupe Sunrisers. That's tomorrow, Sunday, July 23, starting at 10 a.m. Serving for the match, Edmar Bonono. Last touch signal, point for the Philippine Air Force. Substitution, Philippine Air Force, 10 out. 6 Herus back in. Mike Abria serving. Mojica finds the line. Timeout signal. Signal 24, Philippine Air Force 23. Serving Mike Abria. Capate finishes the match. Set number three goes to Signal, 25-23. Congratulations to the Signal TV HD Spikers for winning match number 20 of the preliminaries in three straight sets, 25-20, 25-21, 25-23. Later this afternoon, we have two women's matches lined up for you for the PVL. Starting at 4 p.m., we have the Battle of Pure Water Defenders playing against the Bangko Perla Spikers. And at 6:30, we have the University of the Philippines Lady Fighting Maroons playing against the Creamline Cool Smashers. See you all again at 4 p.m. for the women's matches.